Your TeamViewer account allows you to utilize several of the rich features found in TeamViewer. For example, you'll be able to access the computers and contacts list in the TeamViewer client, where you can create groups of devices and contacts for quick remote access, presentation invites, video calls, chat, and file sharing. Once you have registered computers and contacts in your list, they will be accessible from any device you log into. Or you'll be able to log into the TeamViewer Management Console, which provides you with a web-based management platform for features such as user management, creating and deploying custom modules, managing service queue sessions, an integrated IT management platform, and more. You can add your TeamViewer license to your account, allowing you to take your license with you wherever you go. With your TeamViewer account, you can also access our integrated plugins that can be found on integrate.teamviewer.com, such as the TeamViewer plugin for Spiceworks or Jira. And you can assign devices to your TeamViewer account, which will allow you to remotely manage and monitor the devices without needing to use a password. To get started creating a new TeamViewer account, go to login.teamviewer.com and sign up. Enter your email address, name, and password you'd like for the account. You'll receive an email asking you to confirm the account. Finish activating the account via the link in the email. Alternatively, you can also begin the sign-up process through the TeamViewer client by clicking on Sign Up and following the steps in the Setup Wizard. To get started setting up your free TeamViewer account, please click on the link login.teamviewer.com.